Hi, guys.
It's Julian.
Welcome
back
to
our
new
video.
And today we're gonna be playing the Whisper Challenge. So I'm gonna be playing the with Ari Korn. See, she's even got a horn.
Yeah,
it's the door.
Right here.
I have my headphones here. So Ari's searching a song that we're going to be listening to because we have this song that's really loud, so we're going to listen to it. And so the way it's going to work is basically the first round, Ari's going to wear headphones, or I am, I'm pretty sure she's going to go first, and I'm going to say a word like tomatoes, whatever. Second round, we are going to say a phrase like I eat pasta, and the rest of the rounds till the video is finished, we'll just say like weird stuff like hippopotamus is a hairbrush.
Wow.
Deep.
Really creative.
So guys, the music is playing and now I'm gonna whisper stuff. Okay.
Poo?
Yes.
Love.
Love?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Poo?
Okay, guys. So now it's the phrase time. But not the weird phrase, the normal phrase.
I don't know what you said at all. I'm a sausage?
No. Hang on, I'm gonna tell the camera.
Potatoes are good.
Potatoes are good.
Potatoes are the best?
Potatoes
are good?
Yes. I'm a sausage. You have to whisper it. I can hear you.
I'll find something different. Slime is a squishy.
I am a sausage.
Slime is squishy.
Slime is squishy. So the phrase is, unicorns love pickles.
I don't know. Hippopotamuses?
No.
I don't know.
Okay, I'll say it a bit louder.
Is the N-word pink?
No.
Unicorns love pickles. The N-word start with P?
Yes, hang on.
Unicorns love pickles. Unicorns look like pickles.
No, close. Unicorns?
Unicorns?
Something pickles.
What?
Unicorns?
Like pickles.
No.
Unicorns hate what? Pickles.
No, unicorns love pickles.
Love.
Yes.
The phrase is...
Thongs like sand.
No.
Thongs like pickles.
Close.
Thongs are pickles.
No.
Am I screaming?
Not really.
Wait, say that again.
Thongs like to eat pickles.
Thongs like to eat pickles?
Yeah.
Okay. My heart is yellow.
Potatoes? Is that the first word?
No.
Say it again. Pickles?
No.
Pen?
No.
I have the worst hearing. My heart?
Yes.
Is?
Yes.
Beating?
No.
My heart is lovely?
No. My heart is...
My heart is...
We'll be back. 3 hours later.
My heart is red.
No. My heart is...
My heart is green.
No.
My heart is 7.
Nope. An eternity later.
My heart is yellow.
Yes!
The phrase is, my pen is yellow and black.
My bed is yellow and black.
No.
My bed is yellow and black. My head is yellow and black.
My bed is yellow and black.
My something is something in black.
My bed is yellow and black.
My head is yellow and black.
No.
I can hear something like, I swear it's my bed is yellow and black. I can't hear anything else.
My bed is yellow and black.
My yellow is black. I can't understand it. 1,000 years later.
My pen is yellow and black.
Are the first two words my bed?
No.
Is my the first word?
Yes.
My ted led head can sin.
My bed is yellow.
My bed! No, I can't!
A decade later.
My pen is yellow and black?
Yes!
Yeah.
Hot dogs have toes. I love potatoes.
Nope.
I love Lego City.
No. Okay.
My Alex is weird.
No. Oh, wait, hang on, wait.
On December 14th.
Okay.
Hot dogs. Hot dogs?
Yes.
Alex.
No. Hot dogs?
Hot dogs are life?
No, I'm saying one word after hot dogs. Hang on. Hot dogs?
Hot dogs, Alex.
No. Okay, hang on.
Hot dogs after hot dogs.
No. Hot dogs? This is a verb. I don't know how. Like,
hot dogs run.
No. Starts with an H. Hot dogs, like I, this, I, you, that.
Hot dogs love me.
No. Hang on. 3 trillion years later.
Hot dogs have feet.
No.
Hot dogs have dogs.
No, you were closer when you said feet. Hot dogs have
meat.
No. Hot dogs have
hot dogs have nails.
No. Yeah,
hot dogs have toes.
Yes. Oh my god. So guys, thanks for watching this video
so much.
Make sure to put a huge thumbs up.
A really big one. Just do it really big. Not her foot. Really big. Just really big.
Make sure to subscribe because it means a lot to me.
Subscribe!
Wait a minute, I gotta redo that take. So put a big thumbs up. Subscribe!
Subscribe?
I showed her.